Dear students, today we will further discuss about the programming operators, and today we will discuss relational operators. So these are the relational operators available in C++ language. Some of them we have already discussed: less than operator, less than equal to, greater than equal to, and not equal to. So these relational operators can be used in a condition. So as we have done in previously using if condition, or you can use them in other ways as well, but the simplest way could be to check them using the condition. So for example, if you are saying if CGPA is greater than equal to 3.0, then award the scholarship. If you say it's less than 2, so this means you can say you are fail. If it is equal to something, for example, if you are saying if it is exactly equal to 4, then you will qualify for the Chancellor Medal. So, and the last one is the not equal to operator, which is saying that, which will be true, like if you write CGPA is not equal to 2.0. So this statement will be true only when CGPA is not equal to 2. So if the CGPA is 2.0, so it is saying 2.0 is not equal to 2.0, the condition will be false. And otherwise, in all of the CGPAs which are not exactly equal to 2.0, this condition will be true. And this condition will be true when it is exactly equal to 4 or 2, whatever you want to write. So we have the same compiler which we were using previously. So let's say CGPA is assigned to 3. And you say if CGPA is greater than equal to 3, then cout you will get scholarship. So as it is 3 and our condition is 3 is greater than equal to 3, so this condition will be true, and when this condition will be true, this output will be shown on the screen. So let's try it. Yes, we have got this message. So let's change this condition a little bit by saying greater than 3. So now 3, which is the actual value in CGPA, is not greater than 3. It is equal to 3. So this time, we should not get any message. Yes, we did not get any message. And of course, you can use else to say the otherwise situation as we discussed in the last module. And then you can also use less than equal to 2. So if it is less than equal to 2, then you can say you have failed. So currently the CGPA is 3, so 3 is less than equal to 2, this condition is false, we should not get anything on the screen. Yes, we did not. And if the CGPA is 1, so let's see, now the 1 is less than equal to 2, condition is true, and you have received the message you have failed. And let's do it equal to. So if it is exactly equal to 4, you have achieved the Chancellor's Medal. So as CGPA at the moment is 1, so 1 is equal to 4, the condition will be false, and this statement will not be executed. So let's try. Yes, we did not get anything. So when we will get anything? When we put 4 over here, because CGPA would have 4 value and 4 would be equal to 4, the condition will become true and this statement will be executed, and we have achieved, you have achieved the Chancellor's Medal. And similarly, you can use not equal to here. It's here. So at the moment, CGPA is 4. So 4 is not equal to 4. So let's see. 4 is actually equal to 4, and as it is saying 4 is not equal to 4, this condition becomes false. So this condition will be true for any value that is not 4. Yes, in this case, it has shown the results. So we have practiced the relational operators and less than equal to, greater than equal to, equal to, and not equal to.